background of speaking leadership. So I really would like to ask you two questions, and you can tell us, exactly what you think we are doing, because without you,
if we manage well the country, I think it will be wonderful. When I was in Tokyo, change. And from that alone, he said that, you know how rich your country is? If you manage your country, you can defeat my own country, Japan. That's the idea. And I thought to myself, yeah, I think it's...
Establish itself as one of the world's largest exporters, as you said. But there's a problem with the luxury. But I got to do some research.